Peppermint Park, we're back. We stopped to see our friends, Patrick and Rick, at the Patrick Melville Salon here in New York City. Wellman, celebrity color stylist.
Thank you.
Hello.
Well, today I'm going to show you two secrets that we're doing to get celebrities ready, red carpet ready for award season.
Let's see what he's got.
So this is our little color extender kit. This is one of the hottest tickets in our salon right now. And it actually has two compartments. One for the color, and then one for the developer. So we send the client home with this, and then they're able actually to do this themselves. So the two press together. It mixes. It mixes it for you. This is a little mixer.
And then you just apply.
Yep. So they just apply it around their, wherever they need it, on their gray.
Okay.
Around their hairline. One of the biggest mistakes clients make when they're doing their own color is they overlap and they put color on clear to the ends, where this only gives them enough where they can't screw it up, just enough for those roots, just where they need it.
And then they reschedule and come in.
Yeah.
And then amazing. We see them.
Yeah.
Pretty easy?
Yeah. Very easy.
Wonderful.
The other hot technique in our salon, which has become our signature technique, is BioLights. It's a biodegradable method of doing highlights rather than aluminum, so it creates a much softer, more blended result. Because it doesn't swell, it doesn't bleed, it doesn't slip, exactly. And it's a breathable fabric.
Well, tell us who created this process.
Well, I actually came up with the process. I mean, I didn't invent cotton. I mean, cotton's been around. It's just 100% cotton. But, you know, I played with some materials with cotton, and I was actually found through a facial company that does facials. That's what they were using them for.
Wow.
And then I strengthened them a little bit and put a little extra fiber in there.
Mm-hmm.
And made them a little more durable. And now we're marketing them and using them for highlighting. So when you want that softer, blended, more highlight result, this is what we do. We do the BioLights.
What's going on now?
I'm going to get my hair done. I am going to be the subject of the style tip this evening.
And who's going to be doing this?
Part it up in the back. Yeah. Is that long? Give me a little touch of hairspray. Hairspray will help just lock the bend in. Just a little bit. Basically, we're just putting a big soft bend in there.
Okay.
And it's more like a spiral bend that comes from the mid-length, so it just creates a soft S-bend. And what you want to do is you want to style it away from the face, so you want to come away with the iron.
Okay.
So you're kind of coming in different directions. So one comes this way and the other comes that way, to uniform it. As I'm in the middle here, I split it and I go the other way. So I go this way. And really, this is all for texture. It's not really for, it's just for the giving the hair a little energy and a little texture.
Okay.
Now we're just going to take the tail comb and we're just going to slightly push it. What that does, it just takes the hair, it gives it a little texture for it to grip. So when the chin arm goes in and we wrap the hair around it, there's some substance. So we're building it up.
And just
smooth out the top section. So what you're doing is you're keeping that teasing underneath, which gives it a little bit of kick. So right here, you pull this halfway through. So what you've got now is basically you've got this kind of piece of hair that's like a bond hair that's kind of folded. So what you want to do is obviously this side needs to stay tight, so we'll put a little part up and then switch that down. So now you have these two pieces of hair that kind of flop around. So you're going to take those two pieces and you're going to intermix it into your shimmer. And you're going to take a few little straight pins. Find the shape that you want. And this, what this does, it hides everything underneath. You're small.
On your way. So basically, you have this lichen, you have this smooth texture here, just kind of a little irregular, a little messiness in here. You don't want it too perfect because depending on the gown, you know, obviously, and makeup, the jewelry, and you can see the jewelry. It's loose, it's not too forced.
Yes.
You know?
It
it's
feels
much
wonderful.
More modern, you know?
It feels amazing.
And it's very quick.
Hey, Peppermint Park, here we are. We just got our dress, we've got our tights. We have our makeup, and of course we have our hair. Now we're headed back to the hotel to get ready for dinner with Mike Ruiz and the entire crew. Stay tuned for more.